First time trying a camera for the metaverse.
It actually looks a lot like a normal camera, but it's got two lenses instead of one. It shoots separately for the left eye and the right eye, and that's why the footage looks 3D. I'm just doing some simple camera tests here to see how close I can even get to the camera. Okay, time to see what it looks like.
Oh my god. Hey, that is definitely
good. I'll be experimenting a lot more with VR this year, and if you want to see what we shot, you can experience it yourself right here.
Guys, it is really trippy to see yourself in VR. That was